So we can start.
I
think we can start now.
Guten Tag, and thanks for listening to Breakaway Radio. I'm your host, JB. Well, I'm all checked in and just ordered some tasty room service because I'm broadcasting live from Zimmer 483 for this uber special Tokyo Hotel fan message show. I asked the amazing TH fandom out there to send in your messages to Bill, Tom, Georg, and Gustav, and what a response I got. I was showered with your heartfelt messages of love and support from all corners of the world. Tokyo Hotel, you have an amazing fan base, and well-deserving because you're a brilliant band that Breakaway Radio is happy to support. So without further ado, here are the best group of fans I have ever encountered in my life, the TH fans, giving their shout-outs to Tokyo Hotel. Don't forget to pick up the new album, Humanoid. It rocks, and it's in stores right now. And for more Tokyo Hotel and music from all across the globe, check out Breakaway Radio, www.breakawayradio.ning.com.
Bill, oh my God, marry me, please. I'm asking you,
I'm just kidding about that. You don't have to take it seriously. So, yeah, anyway, hey, Tokyo Hotel, I'm Gabby, and I'm from New Hampshire, just saying. I just wanted to say that I love you guys, your music inspires me. Whenever I'm feeling down or angry, all I have to do is turn on your music or watch one of your videos, and I get this huge smile on my face. I'm just like, you just make my day wonderful. So, yeah. I love your music, and I hope you're feeling better, Gustav, and peace out.
Hi, Tokyo Hotel. It's Delfina from Red Deer, Canada. I have been a fan of you four amazing guys since September 2008. Your MonsterShot entrance at the 2008 MTV Video Music Awards is very original. Definitely caught my eye. I just came to say that your music is pretty distinct, and I support you 100%. Can't wait till Humanoid comes out. I'll hopefully see you guys at one of your concerts. Bye!
Hi guys, I'm Moiha. I'm 15, I come from Belgium, and I'm a big fan since 3 years ago. 1 year ago, I made a suicide attempt, but because of your text, because of you, I abandoned and I'm always there. You saved my life and helped me to live every second. Thank you so much. I will always be by your side. I'm impatient to hear your new album and to see you again on stage. Take care of you. Thanks a lot and see you soon. I love you guys. Bye.
Hey, Tokyo Hotel, this is Laura. I'm from Kansas, Australia. And I just wanted to say I really love you guys, and you're probably the most important thing in my life. You've helped me gotten through so many hard times with family and friends and so on, and I really hope one day you guys will come to Australia. I've been waiting since 2007 along with many other fans. So yeah, I really want you guys to come here. I really want to go to your concerts and meet you. They look so much fun. And yeah, can't wait for your new album. I'm like so excited, and yeah. So have fun, and yeah, I love you guys. Bye-bye.
Hi Bill, Tom, Gustav, Georg. How are you guys? I'm Farouk. I live in Uzbekistan in Tashkent City. I'm sorry for my worst English. I'm your fan. I want to tell you guys that you're the best. Thank you for your song that you give us. Your music makes me happy. And your music helped me to find many new friends. They are fans like me. And the last, I want to tell you, could you please visit my country with a concert, please? We are waiting for you guys. With love, Farouk, Timur, Zilola, Irina, Stephanie, Nika, Gulia, Barizoda, and many other fans. Thank you.
Hi, Tokyo Hotel. My name is Karina, and I'm from Trinidad, Tobago, in the Caribbean. I just wanted to say hi to you guys and thank you guys so much, because if it weren't for you, I would have never been able to meet my best friend, and also would never have been able to continue my dreams of becoming a musician. And Tom, I really have to thank you for that, for inspiring me to play guitar again. And also on Breakaway Radio, it was really fun for me to meet a bunch of other THRons from all over the world and, you know, hear about TH experiences from all of the groups. So thank you guys so much. Thank you to Breakaway Radio. Thank you for so much you've guys contributed to my life. And yeah, I hope you guys have fun in 2009, because remember, this year is your year. Thanks.
Hey guys, I think you're absolutely amazing. Your music rocks. I have two questions for you. Are you going to be releasing your new album and single in the UK? And are you going to be coming to the UK at all to do a tour? Thanks from Casey in South England.
You're listening to the Tokyo Hotel Fan Message Show on Breakaway Radio, www.breakawayradio.name.com.
My name is Caro. I'm from Colombia. And Tokyo Hotel is really important for me because they gave me hope during a really hard time in my life. When I was hopeless, I didn't know what to do, and they gave me the strength to hold on, to be strong, and they're the reason why I'm still here. And I'm really proud of being a Tokyo Hotel fan, and I'm really proud of all the success they achieved this past year. They deserve it. Not only changed my life, they changed a lot of lives around the world, and I think that not many artists can do that. I'm really excited for the new album because it's going to prove they're not only a trend or teen idols, they're megastars, and they're going to prove it. On October, they're going to prove that they are megastars and they deserve everything that is going on right now with their career and their life.
Hello, this is Lindsay from New Jersey. My voice is me so good. I wish Mr. Iron Sagan that is Liver Tokyo Hotel for him. The 7 needs my house. Hi guys, I'm Lindsay from Mainstay, New Jersey. I just want to tell you guys I love you so much, and that no matter what, your fans are always here for you. We're so proud to say we're Tokyo Hotel fans. And don't worry about the third album too much. We'd rather you stay with your family because they are way more important. Trust me, we can wait. If anything were to ever happen to you, I don't think I would be able to live with myself. You guys are awesome and different in style, voice, and life. Please stay in me. That's why I love you. You guys have inspired me so much, and I'm probably not the only one. Your songs have meaning and a story behind it. Just to let you know, there's not one second of the day when you don't have fan support. We will always be here for you no matter what. So if you ever feel bad, think about all the fans you have supporting you, and we'll never stop loving you. Remember, peace, love, serve yourself. Keep rocking.
Hi, Tokyo Hotel. This is Mac. Well, my name's Mac. I'm a really big fan. I'm 14 years old. I live in Canada. It's awesome. Hey, I don't know. You mean a lot to me because I've had like really hard times. And, it's been really hard 14 years for me, and when I was 10, I found out about you, and that helped me through so much difficult situations, and I just plugged in my iPod, and you were right beside me when I was in trouble or something, so I'm really happy that you're there for me, and I love you guys, and you mean a lot to me. Thanks, bye.
I really do love you guys, and I can't wait for Humanoid, and, you know, if you want, maybe you can come to Texas and have a concert here, because I will do anything to see you guys live.
You're listening to the Tokyo Hotel Fan Message Show on Breakaway Radio, www.breakawayradio.name.com.